and gentlemen, my name is Marsha Hill and I'm the Finance Performing Arts Director here at International School Manila. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you here this afternoon. It's always wonderful to share ISM campus with other people. I know I'd like to first of all mention the people who have fallen into this event. I looked at the list the other day that I sent out to teachers and there were over 60 people flying from all around Asia for this event. So first of all, thanks so much for making the effort to come and make this a special event for your children up on stage. The second group of people I'd like to thank today are the ISM Administration. The International School Manila Administration is very generous in supporting our arts program. Mr. David Toews is here in the audience today. He's our superintendent. And whenever I go to him and talk about supporting these sorts of events, he's very, very open and generous. And just his aim and focus is definitely on the students having experiences like this. So I'd like to thank him for that as well. Obviously, the other group of people I need to thank before we move on is the International School Manila Music Department, headed by Brian Howard, who you'll get to meet soon. They are a passionate group of people. And every time I go to do anything in the school, they are there, they're willing to give up their time and energy to be there and help make events happen. I can just mention I need something done and they're always there, so I'd really, really like to thank them for bringing this family together. I'd also like to thank AMI as well. They are a great association who believes in really pushing students to better themselves, not only in their music, but to obviously develop their character. This weekend isn't just about perfecting a perfect note, it's also understanding what a musical community is and how important it is to your life. These students, I hope, have felt that. They've felt the sense that they've made a community, connections that will perhaps go on further and further throughout their lives. And I think that's a very, very important thing when it comes to this weekend. The one thing I asked the students when I first met them was the one thing I want from the weekend is that they make a new friend. And I could see from last night when they had the MS party, that was certainly something that had come true. Our wonderful MS faculty were there to look after them, encourage them, along with our MS students, and I really, really appreciated that. Now, part of my job as the Fine and Performing Arts Director is just to go through a few housekeeping issues before I hand over to Mr. Howie. First of all, we have a professional videographer up in the booth, so there is no need for anybody to video. We would like not to see a single camera in the audience for the whole period of this performance. Thank you. What will happen with that video is it's actually being live streamed, so the audience you see here is not the only audience for this concert. There are people sitting all around Asia right now, very, very keen to watch this concert. So it's going out live. At the end of that, it will be captured as a YouTube link, and I'll send that directly to the directors who will then be able to pass it on to their individual families. So the best thing you can do right now is put that camera down and be prepared to be wowed by what is about to unfold before you. Just sit and listen and enjoy, no need for a lens. That extends to photography. Now I know you'll be very, very keen to have a picture of this wonderful, wonderful group of individuals behind me. And we're gonna have a standing session at the end of the concert where everybody in the audience who wants to take a picture will have time to do so. So please hold your camera till then and then you'll have that plenty of opportunities then. Just in terms of going in and out of the theatre, should you need to leave for any reason, we really, really hope you make that happen between musical numbers. And actually, if you do need to leave, please use the back doors, the ones that I'm facing right now. The side doors are very, very distracting for the concert and also are only really there for emergencies. There'll be people at the back to help you should you need assistance with that. I'm not going to say anything more, I'm just going to say that I've had a wonderful 3 days getting to know the students up on the stage here. They're dedicated beyond their years, they're passionate, but they're also fun, and that's really, really, really been evident in their energy and their passion. I'm going to pass over to Brian Howie now, the wonderful ISM Music Head of Department, and he'll talk to you a little bit about the AMI. Thank you so much.
It's my honor to say a few words about our conductor this evening. Mr. Eric Majors is the director of the high school band at the Korean International School of Seoul, Korea. We asked the kids at our final rehearsal if they had a few things to say about Mr. Majors. And they said some things that were just truly wonderful. I'd like to share those things with you. First of all, he made these rehearsals fun. These kids spent 5-6 hours every day in intense rehearsal. With him as the center of it, him bringing these kids along, he made it fun. He made us dig into the music. More than just the notes, we made art, we made music. He was empathetic to us. He knew when we were tired. As far as me as a teacher and my colleagues, it was truly an honor to see a superb musician on the podium and a master teacher at work. You are going to enjoy this concert tonight. Would you please welcome the AMI 2017 Asian Middle School Honor Band and their conductor, Mr. Eric May. Thank you.
very much. Thank you for those that are here in person. Thank you for those watching around the world on the internet tonight. Just a word about our program as we continue forward. This is a process, as you've heard, that's been about a year in the making, including the musical choices that the students play tonight. Very carefully considered as this was put together, and in many cases, the songs were intentionally chosen to draw upon and represent musical styles from different cultures everywhere. And so you'll hear a good bit of everything tonight. We hope that you enjoy it. We know that the students have worked hard. We're excited to share this with you. And so we're going to move on now with our second piece, Kentucky 1800.
Thank you.
we'll move on to a beautiful arrangement of a very traditional folk tune from the country where I am now fortunate to call home and have for the past 3 years. As it was mentioned, I live and work just outside of Seoul, South Korea, suburban Seoul. So please enjoy Korean folk rhapsody. Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Keith Montgomery, and I am the Executive Director of the Association for Music in International Schools. We didn't come by our acronym by accident. The AMIS, we like to pronounce as AMI. If you know one word in French, that's a good word to know, because it means friends, and our mission is to create friendship through music with festivals all over the world. These students came together on Thursday morning. A lot of them were strangers. If you could have been along with us on our excursion this morning to see some of the historical sites in Manila, you would never know that they'd only been friends for a couple of days. This is only possible if we have a host to hold the festival. We're so grateful to the International School of Manila for all of their hospitality. I'd like to personally thank Marcia Hillman and Brian Howard. I would also like to thank several of the heroes that are in the room right now. If you are from a family that housed one of these visiting musicians for the last 3 days, could I ask you to please stand so that we might thank you? We are truly grateful. None of this could have happened without you. I'd like you to know that at the end of the time tonight's program, as you're exiting the hall, there will be some AMI music educators standing at the door with baskets that say AMI Financial Aid. We have students on the stage who are here thanks to the AMI Financial Aid Fund. From time to time, we have students who qualify for one of our festivals, but they lack the financial means to attend. If the school has no system of financial support, then AMI can help those students, and all the funds come from our audience members. So if you're so inclined, please feel free to donate as you exit the hall. If you would like to become an AMI of AMI, there is information in your season brochure about how you can become a patron of AMI. I'm going to recognize each one of the participating schools. Some of them have larger delegations than others, but I'm going to mention the names of the school, and I'm also going to mention the directors. We are truly indebted to the directors. These students were selected last fall. The successful auditioners found out that they were accepted into this band last November. The understanding is that they arrive at this festival with their music learned. Rehearsals for 3 days can be very different if you're playing catch-up. We did not play catch-up. Mr. Major was able to work musically with this band from the first morning, thanks to the hard work of the different directors. So, students, when I say the name of your school, please stand. Directors, please stand. And if you happen to be visiting from one of these schools, feel welcome to stand and show your support. We're going to start with the American International School, Chennai. Their director is Jason Kennedy. From Shanghai, China, Concordia International School. Their director is David Allen. Hong Kong International School. Their director is Craig Lovett. The International Christian School of Hong Kong. Their director is Mike Ross. International School of Bangkok, Thailand. Their directors are Brent Poli and Kentaro Rubel. The International School of Beijing, China. Their director is Nathan Long. From Malaysia, the International School of Kuala Lumpur. The director is Jonathan Berry. From Myanmar, the International School of Yangon. Their director is Rick Glasgow. from Indonesia, Jakarta Intercultural School. The directors are Richard Benner and Ignatius.
Hi. Give me a last name.
Isojadi. From Seoul, Korea International School. Their director is Michael Shirk. We're pleased to welcome a new school to the Ami family tonight. From way out in the Marshall Islands in the middle of the Pacific, the Kwajalein School. Their director is Kyle Miller. Shanghai American School, Pudong Campus. The director is Ross Jones. Shanghai American School, the Puchi Campus. The director is Christy Wanamaker. Singapore American School, and their director, Rebecca Waters. Taipei American School, their director is Jennifer Anderson. The International School of Manila, their director, Brian Howard. Thank you very much. I'd like to welcome back to the stage, Maestro Majors.
Thank you so much. Just a few words from me, and I say a few because we're here for a lot of reasons tonight. None of those reasons are to listen to me talk, but there are a few things that are important to be said. One is that I want to echo my own personal thanks to the International School of Manila, to that administration, and particularly to, I have to write mine down so I don't forget, Ms. Gilman and Mr. Howard, and this is a mammoth undertaking for these schools. It is months and months in planning, and everything from my standpoint as the conductor, everything was executed perfectly. They made my job tremendously easy, and so thank you very much to all of the team at the International School of Manila for their hard work leading up to this event and including tonight. Thank you to parents and families that are hosting these students on the stage. You've heard this, but you need to hear it again from me, that these are the people that these events cannot happen without their support. So thanks to all of you. For me, just a word about the students on the stage behind me. I have been doing things like this for a long time, many, many years, either as a student or as a teacher, occasionally as a person who's fortunate to wave hands in front of these ensembles. And I have to tell you, they do not all sound like this. They do not often sound like this. The group of students on the stage behind me is a tremendous group of young people. And to that end, I want to say my personal thanks, and I think we should recognize the band directors that work with these students to prepare and to bring them here and to supervise, and also the parents here and watching at home that have listened to these instruments being practiced from that very beginning band level, when you were listening to it in the room going, oh my goodness, make it stop, and all the way to the point where you hear this incredible music being played on the stage. So can we have a hand for band directors and parents of the students on the stage? And parents, your children have worked so very hard. This band has exhibited the three characteristics that you can usually only hope for in a band like this. The students on the stage behind me, to every single young man and woman on the stage, they are mature and professional. They have fantastic personality. They're so fun to work with, and oh my goodness, are they talented. So before we play our last two numbers, how about a hand for the students on the stage behind me? They're tremendous. Yeah. We have two more selections for you to enjoy tonight. I will remind you at the end of that that there will be some time on the stage for photo opportunities, so the students will, after we recognize their final number with some applause, they'll sit, we'll straighten up and look nice, and give you plenty of time to take pictures. So please enjoy our last two numbers, Fantasy on an African-American Spiritual and A Gallop to End All Gallops. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Students are going to sit nice and tall, and they're going to hold this position for 3 minutes. Yes, they are. Of course they are. So if you would like to take your photograph. Yeah, so here is your photographic opportunity. Here are your fantastic students. If you would like to move around and find a better shot, absolutely go for that. 3 minutes, students nice and tall and smiles and facing out.
Okay. Coach Bendix, thank you so much.